I am a revolutionary. I am a Bedouin. I am a man who lives in a tent. All have united around me. This is the law. This was the law well before the revolution. When we carry weapons against the state, the person must be sentenced to death. Plotting or participating in a plot against Libya, the sentence is also for death. Attacking the sovereignty of the Libyan territories is also all of those crimes are punishable by death. All those who attack the airports, the ports, all of them must be condemned to death. Now you must come out of your houses. Come out into the streets. Secure your streets. Don't be afraid. We have not yet used the force, and the force is with the people of Libya. If things happen, if we get to the point of needing to use force, we will use force according to international law and according to Libyan laws. From tonight or tomorrow morning, come out of your homes, everywhere in the streets. Those who love Muammar Gaddafi, Gaddafi who represents glory, if I had a post, if I was president, I would stand down. But I don't have a title. I have only my gun and myself. I will fight until the end. I am afraid of nothing.